That's how you get a chest of realm. If you come over here, if you grab another one of these saps, throw it over here, and shoot it. There we go. That should unlock. Should be the last one to unlock that gate for that chest. Yep, it is. Increases damage of all axe thrown by 6%. Gives you take away, but give runic and defense. It would drop my strength a little bit.
Maybe we can go this way.
Put those relics in, but I ain't gonna mess with gear again for a little bit. This gear is working out right now, so I'm gonna leave this gear alone for the time being.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Right here!
again. Come on up!
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Ready and ready. Anything you need, young sir. Oh, what more do you need? tidy up your knapsack. You. We'll spoil the board. What did we miss? And for you? What can I do for you? I know you'll use it wisely. Something else for you then? Now, there is something. Something else to tell you.
Guess it.
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do you move forward?
Ruba!
That's not it. Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Yes! Into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Show it to the dwarves.
It's actually a pretty good fight.
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Huh. What now? Ooh, we got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
What time this kid got on?
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
And it doesn't. So we're gonna go with just breaking it. Seeing what happens.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Mountains in my way.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Roy, over here. What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Oh, I know that one.
Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Write it.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Wait a minute. Should it be winter, spring, summer, fall? So it'd be. Fall. Summer. Spring. Winter.
There.
House. Suma. Bauer. Vetter.
Fall, summer, spring, winter.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
now, Dunlod.
Write it again.
Thorlock. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thorlock. Thorlock. Thorlock.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Before the floor collapses.
Okay, brother.